Chris, you know, I think I overlooked something. I got a big show ahead, but I just want to get you to talk about this a little bit more. You, when I mentioned the Red Sox, who did and did not go to the White House, you seemed to get a little, you wanted to get a little deeper, and I didn't really go there with you.
It's just so disruptive on so many different levels. You know, team, you're rewarding a team. The team holds together, sticks together through thick and thin. They are one, they are not color, they are not creed, they are team. And then you find a way for something that becomes divisive. And you see that everything is fragile. And I think it's sad, and I think it's troubling that some went and some didn't.
If we were on that team and I said, Chris, I'm not going.
I wouldn't go. Now, look, you can argue it both ways. I've heard it both ways. I'm not judging it. I wouldn't because I'm a team guy. And I'll tell you what. I remember being down in Nowhere, Georgia, playing rugby in college. And I had a guy on my team named Sid, who was Nigerian. And this guy was beautiful and a beautiful player. And we were in Nowhere, Georgia, and these guys were saying some ugly things. Not about me. They were loving me. I was having a great match. They were saying them about Sid. Second time I heard it and it registered what was going on, it was a brawl on that field. Not because of what they were doing to me. You attack one, you attack all. And I believe in that idea of unity, and I think it extends beyond the Red Sox. I don't even like the Red Sox. I'm a Yankees fan. But I respect their victory, and I respect their cohesion, and I think they have to keep sight of that. Yeah. You're a team in one thing, you're a team in everything.
I remember when I was in high school, there was a neighboring town. I won't give out the town, but it was a neighboring town. I went to Baker High School. Everyone will know what the neighboring town is. And a group of us went to a party at that neighboring town. It was in the gym at their school. And I was with a bunch of friends, most of whom were white. It was me and another black guy. And we got out of the car. And when we got out, a group of people screamed at us, "Don't even get out of the car," in words. And we all looked at each other and said, "Okay." And all the white kids who were with us says, "If they're not going to go in, we're not going to go in. And I can't believe that you a-holes are saying stuff like that." So if you want to be a friend to someone, if you want to be a team member to someone, you have to stick by them even when you want to do something that you think is good. Even when you have an opportunity to go to the White House, which many people don't. Of course, you can go with a tour. The White House is open to meet the president. You got to stick with your team. I think you're exactly right. And you can't, some behavior you just cannot stand for. It's as simple as that.
Look, we dealt with it in the NFL, too. People had to make a choice. And I don't think it's about judging the choices and delving deeper into the animus. I think it's a mistake we keep making. We keep making judgments as a function of which negativity we choose to endorse, instead of just finding examples of rewarding the virtue and start focusing on that more, the teams that don't go. Or the teams that do go and all do one thing together. Maybe that's better than just continuously trafficking in it, but I thought that was a sad demonstration of where we are and things that matter.
Here's, you know, the and only for evil to prevail is when good men do nothing. And
yes.
I think if this president continues that and his assault on our institutions and exhibiting racist behavior, I think people, even if you like him, you have to stick up for the right thing. So. And listen, happened during the civil rights movement. It should happen now. I think it's just as important. We're in different times, but it's still just as important. I got to run. I got a big show.
I got your back, D. Lemon.
All right. Thank you, sir.